Hello everyone, Caney here, and welcome to Mini Modules, where I'll be featuring smaller modules, but also two at a time. So yeah, double the fun, and yeah, let's do it! And in this episode, we've got Animal Twins, as suggested by DragonEye3K, and Ender Crystal Bases, as suggested by GOGO3. Links to them will be in the description down below, so yeah, let's get straight to it! And first off, we've got Animal Twins, and Animal Twins allows mobs to have twins as babies instead of just one baby. There is a rough 10% chance of it happening whenever a new baby animal gets born. So if I feed these cows some wheat and they make babies, they will have two children instead of one. And this has, around 10% chance of happening. It's not entirely accurate, but yeah. It is a pretty interesting gimmick for your game. And it doesn't only work for cows, of course. It works for cows, mushroom cows, sheep, pigs, chickens, wolves, ocelots, even villagers, and also rabbits. So all these animals and the testificates can get twins. And the second mini module is the Crystal Bases module, and this module allows you to create and remove base plates from ender crystals. So if you want to create a base plate, you have to throw an obsidian block on the crystal and a base plate will appear. And if you want to remove it again, you can simply throw a diamond pickaxe on top and the plate will be removed. You will lose an obsidian block in the process, however. And yeah, that's the Crystal Bases module. And that was the mini modules episode already. That word modules already. Thank you very much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. I'm a little bit busy at the moment. That's why the modules are a little bit smaller. And hence, I've got two of them for you. I've made them in a live stream, actually. And if you want to see the live stream, I've got it saved. I can upload it. If you want to see it on my channel, please leave a comment if you want to see it. It is a bit boring, that's why I'm asking you and not uploading it. So, yeah, it's a bit silent. But yeah, if you want to see it, let me know. If you want to see the other modules I made, for example, the eye sensors module of previous week, click the annotation in the top left corner. Also, check out the playlist where all the modules are listed. If you have any questions, Twitter me at MrSugarCaney or leave a comment in the videos down below. And yeah, I will be seeing you next week. Or actually Saturday. So yeah, see you all next time. Goodbye.